Welcome to Machine Maker RS. We are going to have a demo of wire cutting and stripping machine which cuts the wire and strips the wire at both ends.
This is how the machine is processing the wires. Now we will see how the wire is traveling right from the bundle to its processing end. We are going in the reverse direction right now. So this is the wire bundle which we have kept under the floor. Wire is coming out of from it. This wire will then go to the straightener, that is a set of rollers which basically pressurize the wire and straighten it into the process. Then it is passing through the guides, then the feeding wheels, now the guide tube, and then you can see the cutter blades moving up and down, and then the pulling wheels. And this is how the wire is coming out of it. You can see the wire is stripped at one end partially and fully at the other end. Now we will witness the machine once again from a different angle. Suresh will start the machine and he will lift the guard so that we can get a better and closer view of the machine. As we can see, we have loaded two wires into the machine. Machine can process up to two wires. They are passing through the guide straightener, then they are coming to the guide. Here we can see the two levers which act as a sensors for detecting the wires. Then there is a feeding wheels, then the guide tubes. You can see two wires once again here, then the guide tubes, and this is the cutter. So far we have witnessed the machine trials without supply of compressed air. Machine can very well be used without supply of compressed air. However, to get the full benefits of the machine, it is advisable to have a compressed air connection. Compressor is used for bending the tube, which helps in having longer stripping length. It is also used for air jet. Air jet is required for blowing away the stripped pieces. This blue tube is going to the part which is blowing the air, whereas these are the tubes which are going to get bent. Suresh will now show us the demonstration. You can hear the noise of the air jet as well as the tube getting bent. We can process wires of different length, different cross section, as well as different stripping patterns. That is, we can cut and strip wires right from 0.3 mm square to right up to 50 square mm. However, for different cross sections, the appropriate choice of the machine model requires to be done. Now we will talk about these stripping patterns as well as lengths in a slightly more detail. Now we will see wires of different sizes and different cross section. This is a wire which is only 0.3 square mm. This is stripped fully at both ends. Whereas this is a wire which is 2.5 square mm in cross section. It is stripped partially at both ends. That is, the insulation is not pulled out fully. We can have various combinations of that. Like here in this black wire, it is stripped partially at one end and fully at the other end. We can also have single-sided stripping. That is, there is no stripping at this end, but there is full stripping at the other end. We can also have longer stripping lengths. The wire lengths can be as small as 65 millimeters to as long up to 10 meters, or which is roughly 30 feet long. Wires even shorter than 65 millimeters, that is right up to 20 millimeters, and lengths
longer than 10 meters, right up to 25 or 30 meters are also possible in special versions of the machine. We can also have mid stripping or window stripping, that is, the stripping is done in between. We can have up to 2 mid strippings in some special versions of the machines.